Hi guys, this is Lucky with Lucky Sevens Tarot, and this is your message of the day. Telling the hard truth is better than telling a comfortable lie. Sometimes we make concessions for ourselves in order to get comfortable with a lie. We tell ourselves that it would hurt the other person. You know, you don't want to change the circumstances or the outcome. You don't want that person to be upset or angry. But what happens in the dark always comes to light. You cannot build a strong foundation in any area of life based upon a lie. So for those of you that are like entertaining new relationships, whether it's love or friendships, whatever it is, it's best to be honest early. Give that person the respect of making their own choice to stay or go based upon the truth. If they go and leave your life, at least you can stand on the fact that you had integrity, that you spoke your truth. If they stay and decide to work through it, then you have the strongest possible chance of building a good, solid foundation with that person based upon mutual respect, honesty, trust, integrity. No relationship that you want for the long haul can exist without a very solid foundation. Every single relationship that you have, whether it's your relationships in love, your friendships, your family ships, your relationships even to money, will be tested. The foundation will be tested. And if there are even the tiniest cracks in that foundation that are not able to stand the test of the weather that changes in your life, the changes that you have that, you know, make the foundation contract and kind of go back where things shift, it will be exposed. It is very important to base everything on the truth and integrity. So today I am challenging you to tell the hard, uncomfortable truth. Get rid of and expose whatever lies you might have, whatever things you might be hiding, and allow it to come to light so that you can rip the Band-Aid off and allow the healing process to begin. Create those solid foundations. And where your foundation you've already started building on and it's not solid, go back and see if those things can be repaired now instead of waiting until the wind blows and your house falls down. I love you guys, and I hope that you're loving on yourself. Peace, love, and blessings to you always.